Hi, my name is Sam Kerner, and I'm a software engineer at Google, working on making Google faster. PageSpeed is a tool that gives you concrete suggestions for how to make your website faster. We look for things like, did you compress your images? Did you set proper caching headers? Did you write efficient JavaScript? And so on. In order to show you what PageSpeed can do, I've created a very simple website, and I'm going to apply PageSpeed to it and show you the suggestions. There are three images on this page. Some JavaScript to create the effect of pointing at an image and showing some text. And I'm going to start PageSpeed, which is a Firebug extension. So I click on the Firebug icon, click on the PageSpeed tab, and click Analyze Performance. And then I get a list of suggestions. The first suggestion I'm going to look at is minify JavaScript. This rule tells me that there are 12 kilobytes worth of JavaScript, and 98.3% of them are redundant. So here's the JavaScript I have, and you can see I added a very long comment. And PageSpeed produces the minified version, the version without comments or whitespace. So I'm going to use that instead. And now I reload the page. Analyze performance. And you can see that I don't get a warning about excess JavaScript. The next rule I'm going to look at is optimizing images. The rule is telling me that the three images on the page are not well compressed, and it even gives me the compressed version. So if I save it and do the same for the other two images, reload the page, analyze performance again, and I no longer get a warning about compressing images. The rules I've just shown you are a small set of what PageSpeed can help you improve on your website. To learn more about the best practices we have for making your website fast, go to code.google.com/speed.